A collector's heaven can be a family's time-out space, a spot for them to honor their love of sports. Interior designer Heidi Sowatsky created a spot in the St. Charles County home. The family wanted to share their passion with friends and family. She turned the home into a mini sports museum, which houses comprehensive sports memorabilia.
One of the great things about having a collection is actually being able to share it with somebody. So here we created sort of a museum in the home. We call it the Hall of Fame.
The house includes hundreds of autographed baseballs from current and past baseball stars like Babe Ruth, Hank Aaron, Stan Musial, Lou Brock, Willie Mays, and many other jaw-dropping sports collectibles. It took more than 40 years for the family to collect all of the historical memorabilia.
And Heidi says you don't have to go far to enjoy the things you love about sports. You can create the ultimate sports museum right in your own home. Take in a good fight, a baseball game, and you can be surrounded by your friends and family.
I think the biggest thing that makes this fun is sharing it, because there's no point in collecting things and leaving them in a box or leaving them, you know, packed away or in storage. You really have to get them out and display them so that you can share them and people can come enjoy them.
The collection also features autographed boxing gloves from Muhammad Ali, hockey greats like Brett Hull, autographed footballs and helmets featuring the top quarterbacks and running backs of all time. Reporting from St. Charles County, I'm Kelley Hoskins.